Well, to make everyone be a bet with my craft horse, my imaginary foot. Hello. I am Timmy. You sent me. To find a necessary item in order to craft key escape through the door is what you need to. It depends on difficulty. Monsters is a deadly enemy if it comes too close. Diving to smoke is fast as possible. Come over here. Too close to the smoke monster attack it. As for complaint, you will make noise with summon the monster. It increases when the monster's by your hiding is done. Increase fear to avoid all these things. If it reaches 100, you will pass out, which is a game over. I mean, my fear increases, right? Sometimes the lights will go out on it. When I'm going to restore the light, need to hit the light switch button on the gold block floor. When the monster is present, you need to hide to make it go away for a while. No one has one hiding spot. Basement table. There's a thing to hide. Get into the ground floor closet. Under the stairs, give in a close door to hide. Bedroom, bed, get close, sneak to hide, sneak into room. Okay. Keep it room. New beginner. Good reads. My unlucky day. Stay. Legend. Started. Kissing. The boy who lives. Getting a hang of it. Addicted. Basement horrors. Nightmares. Pro. Ultra pro. Too spooky for me. Oops. Run. Pretty dark. Fearless. Thanks for saying. Pretty sure fearless is no fear. Pretty dark would be sitting in the dark. Run from me, the monster. In the monster hiding, then this one, the other one. There's nothing in the chest. Alright. constants left. Wait, should I have cobblestone? To do this. So my fear does go down. I don't know what I'm doing. And I had to do a baby party. This is what I see message Discord. Again. Finding items. Yep. Lender. Yes. There it is.
Four.
It's right there. Wait, can this make me play? Okay. I'll be right back. Pause it. End it. So now, not to play. Yes, but... I don't have any edit. My face. To the two other floors. I'm just finding everything right there. Okay. Nightmares. I'll eventually figure out how to do this. Coming out of networks. Now that's gonna be it for this video. Let's see you guys in the next one. So until then.